And we're back. This is the RPG Chick. We are going to explore the Citadel. Awesome. Maximum awesomeness. We know where Udina is. He's here. Well, I press V and it doesn't show. So this acts as our map. I wasn't sure if it was part of the map, you know, if it was a map. I guess in some, it pretty much acts as the map is in the second game. It shows you either a map or, you know, just a general arrow of where you're supposed to go. So the V will be, what did I make it? This key, I believe. Good. Alright, let's talk to people. Stuff. Watching TV. Is that a guess? I'm not sure what we're looking at here. Bay D24.
Somewhere near Palavan. Reports say not to depend on comms.
I'll leave vid messages then, and you can do the same.
Well, they said that due to concerns about signal congestion, they're supposed to avoid sending messages at all. They're trying to keep war data coming through, so every data packet counts.
So how am I supposed to talk with you then?
He has no answer for that. Keeper terminal. How you doing? Ah, the Avena.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to the Citadel.
Oh, I thank you.
This is docking bay D24.
I know.
Note that due to recent events, official identification and weapons permits may be requested by CSEC personnel for routine verification.
Thank you. What is the nature of this routine verification?
What's with the heightened security?
New screening fields have been added in order to speed up processing of the security stations in each docking area. Citadel security screening technology uses highly advanced biometric authentication systems developed by the Certa Foundation. Please note that any attempt to circumvent Citadel security measures will result in immediate incarceration.
Hmm. Well, it wasn't really what we were asking. I mean, I guess it can be interpreted as such by a VI. Local features.
What else is in the area?
You are standing in docking area D24. According to your biometrics file, you are cleared to access further information about this bay. This is the airlock currently assigned to the Systems Alliance ship Normandy. If you look out the bay window, you can see one of the many magnificent vistas for which the Citadel is renowned.
Hmm. What's this Normandy? Never heard of it.
What about that room over there?
The waiting area is for those who wish to speak to our new arrivals. It is located next to security processing.
What other areas are there?
Any other important areas I should know about?
Docking Bay E24 has been repurposed into temporary housing to accommodate the recent influx of civilians to the Citadel.
Mm.
If you wish to contact your species' official Citadel representative, please go to Citadel Embassies. For medical needs, the Presidium offers leading-edge care at the Huerta Memorial Hospital. The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel.
So I'm guessing these civilians are fleeing from the Reapers.
What's with the heightened security?
Wait.
New screening fields have been added. Citadel secure. Please note that any attempt to circumvent Citadel security measures...
Yeah.
That's all.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
Gotta love the detail. on this VI. I mean, all the particles and things scrolling around. You'd think, though, that they'd make an attempt to look, to make them look, you know, more human. Not speaking to developers, but, you know, the creators, fictional creators in the game.
But you're on the Normandy, right? I saw it dock. It was last seen on Earth. Did Commander Shepard escape?
Boo!
She did, didn't she?
Oh, it's her.
Why would she be here unless she's seeing the Council?
Ma'am, I can't talk about that.
You don't have to. Commander Shepard!
Can we speak with her in the first game? Shut up. ATM.
According to the Council, these galaxy-wide attacks are part of a massive and organized invasion plan.
Watching the news.
The Council called the invaders Reapers.
Excuse me. Disgraced. Food. Alright, what the hell?
What's going on here?
Nice outfit.
Commander, just who I was looking for. Diana Allers, Alliance News Network. I think we can help each other.
I'm not sure if I've ever seen her.
You want an interview?
Even better. I'm a military reporter with the show called Battle Space. We're carried on just about all Council planets.
Battle Space.
My producers want me embedded on a human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Yeah.
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room, and this war needs to be won. I've got Alliance security clearance and operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that, or do I keep looking?
Am I going to regret this? I'm kind of curious as to how this would play out. Normally I would say no frickin' way. But I'm willing to bet I'll lose a rather entertaining part of this story if I tell her that. Let's do a trial run. Hopefully I can dismiss her at any time when she becomes obnoxious, as I suspect she will become.
Tell your producers yes for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
One footlocker.
Aye, aye, Commander.
You gotta do something about that outfit. She's wearing a bathing suit or something. A war asset? That's good. No. There's something on the main menu about assets. So there's nothing else to see here. We gotta pass through a security checkpoint. This isn't the same couple we saw over here, is it? No, they're right. Okay. Oh, look like I check out. What about level 2? Oh, look at that. Looky that.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination.
Wow, there's really not much to this floor. Gonna go to...
Welcome, Commander Shepard.
Hospital.
Please select a one moment, please.
I'll check on poor Ashley.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
They attacked Batarian.
By enemy forces are being reported in Turian colonies. Fighting is said to have reached Palavin.
So attacking all over. not just Earth. How many Reapers are there? Oh my god.
According to the Council, these galaxy-wide attacks are part of a massive and organized invasion plan.
Yeah, really?
The Council called the invaders Reapers, the same term once used by a disgraced...
Oh god. Stop disgracing me. Awesome. So they haven't attacked here yet. Of course they know this place exists, the Citadel. They created it. The Reapers. So I wonder who this is named after, this Huerta Hospital. Oh, maybe we can find out.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Huerta Memorial Hospital. The human specialist medical officer in charge is Dr. Michel.
Michel.
Also, please note that specialists for all known Citadel species are on call. Please ensure that you observe proper decontamination protocols at all times while in this area.
I will endeavor to do so. Right. The hospital name, the Huerta, named after somebody.
Where'd the hospital get its name?
It is named after President Christopher Huerta of Earth's United North American States.
Hmm.
The donor who requested the tribute expressed the desire to remain anonymous.
Really? Local features?
What else is in the area?
The Huerta Memorial Hospital has experts from every major race in residency, with many specializing in xenomedicine. The facility works with prestigious medical universities from around the galaxy, offering internships to residents and nurses. With access to cutting-edge technology and support from major pharmaceutical companies, the hospital ensures the best care to its patients.
Hmm. So some Solarian there. Wonder if I can run into, Dr. Morden. So you can help any species?
You can really cover treatment for any kind of species here.
Huerta Memorial surpasses all requirements needed for any multi-species medical facility. This facility's attendant levels can also replicate the living conditions needed to accommodate other, more exotic species. Aquatic environments, for example, are available on short notice.
Hmm. Who's on staff here?
What about the medical staff? How do they deal with so many species?
Or how?
All personnel are required to undergo mandatory and regular psychological evaluations, as well as refresher courses. Hospital administration understands how difficult it can be for staff to deal with such a wide variety of patients. It is imperative they be offered the support needed to retain their current high standards.
Hmm. And this is probably gonna tell us pretty much the other areas that we've been to. We need to go to the, I know, administrative wing.
Any other important areas I should know about?
The Normandy is currently docked in D-24, which is tagged to your biometrics.
What?
Docking
that can't
be. D-24 has been repurposed into temporary housing to accommodate the recent influx of civilians to the Citadel. If you wish to contact your species' official Citadel representative, please go to Citadel Embassies. The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel.
Alright. Toodles.
Thank you.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
Still, gotta love the detail. Dr. Chakwas!
Shepard,
hey!
Dr.
Look who's
Chakwas.
Here.
You're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Shouter Wards, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett.
Shouter Wards.
I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
Yeah, you know her.
We had a run-in with the Cerberus synthetic on Mars. Ashley took the worst of it. How is she doing?
Very well, all things considered. I'm impressed with Lieutenant Commander Williams' resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
I'm pretty sure we've come across a Dr. Michelle. Just, I don't recall. What have you been up to?
It's been 6 months, Doctor. How have you been?
Good. I've been fortunate. When they impounded Normandy, the Alliance didn't really know what to do with me.
Impounded?
I was never officially part of Cerberus, and I'd gotten a proper leave of absence from my previous post.
So you hadn't technically done anything wrong by joining me to defeat the Collectors?
Yes, though I suppose if you were judged to be a war criminal, I would have been tried as an accessory.
I think you belong with us on the Normandy.
Your place is in Normandy's medbay, not some lab.
I couldn't agree more. You say the word, and I'm with you.
Well, welcome aboard, then.
Normandy wouldn't be the same without you, Doctor. Get your things. Docking Bay D-24.
Yes, Commander. And thank you.
A little bit of a smile
there.
Don't
thank me so soon. Remember, Joker's still aboard.
From Shepard, I meant.
And I'd be surprised if he's been remembering his medication.
Nah. I missed that. What'd she just say? Who's on board? It's too busy noticing and commenting on Shepard's smile, damn it. Dr. Michelle.
Commander Shepard, good to see you.
Dr. Michelle, it's been a long time. You've come a long way from that small clinic down in the wards.
Because of you, I don't know where I'd be if you hadn't dealt with Fist and his thugs.
Oh, right,
now
right.
Now I'm a physician in a Presidium clinic. You gave me this chance. I assume you're here about Lieutenant Commander Williams?
Yes, and is she okay?
How is Ashley doing?
The head trauma was severe, but we reduced the swelling quickly. These types of injury can go either way. She hasn't regained consciousness yet, but her vitals are strong, so I'm optimistic. You can go see her if you like. She's just down the hall.
Down the hall? Really just wondering what the hell this thing is that attacked her. Was that an android or what? Or partial human like the one we found, you know, past the gun turret? I think he was past the gun turret, but his eyes are all blue and he looked like a husk, but not exactly. Gotta find out about that. Gotta analyze that thing. Now that they're taking care of Ashley, someone can analyze that. Maybe Dr. Chakras can analyze that thing, whatever the hell it was. It's tougher than human skin, that's for sure. Metal, some kind of alloy, durable plastic even. Clinic staff. Are we asking who's on staff?
With a center of this size, you must have a lot of direct reports.
We've got 12 full-time doctors and over 50 support staff.
Nice.
It can be overwhelming, quite different from my days in the wards.
Yeah, I guess they're still a little understaffed, I'm sure. So there's a lot of doctors and staff. Actually kind of small for a hospital, though. You know? An Earth hospital, anyway. I think. Do you have enough supplies? Or what kind of supplies do you have?
How are your medical supplies holding up?
Yeah.
We're well stocked now, but I can't say I'm not worried about the future. We've posted guards on our reserves. War profiteering has already begun.
Great. And, right, refugees? In one of the docking bays?
This war may leave a lot of injured people homeless. Can the Citadel clinics care for them all?
We're fine now, but I'm worried. Every hospital on the Citadel is preparing for the worst.
Okay.
I hear the docks are tightly controlled, but we just can't leave people floating out there forever.
So there's more than one hospital then, okay. I know there's a clinic to discuss, but I wasn't sure if it was a full-on hospital.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
Recent
Plus two reputation. So I can talk with her again. Well, that's not Chakwas. Oh, I assume Chakwas was standing by her again.
So, the nurse tells me you've refused to bathe and you only want to talk to another Asari.
Yes. Can I have a gun?
I'm sorry. No.
Maybe I could be transferred to another hospital then. Someplace unsecured. I could have a gun then, right? And no humans. Wherever you transfer me, it shouldn't have humans.
The humans are our allies. You don't trust them?
No, it's not that. How are my eyes? What color are they right now?
Wow.
Maybe you could tell me what happened.
Or not. A little afraid of humans right now, aren't you? I keep hearing Disgrace and Commander Shepard in the same sentence over and over again, and I don't like it.
Welcome to Serta.
Ooh! This is how we increase our metagel capacity.
Coming to Serta. How can we help you?
Oh, you can help me by giving me metagel capacity.
All profits from sales go to help new medical research.
Well, that's good. So I have 35,000.
Serta is a non-profit organization dedicated to the medical needs of all sapient life.
Flowers?
From sales. Go to help
why the hell not? It's probably better spent somewhere else, but a large and fragrant bouquet of flowers grown in the Citadel's hydroponic gardens. Maybe I can leave them for Ashley. Although, I don't know. It seemed like Liara is getting jealous. We got a candy assortment, a deluxe selection of chocolates, hard candies, and caramels. Warning, these sweets are suitable only for levo amino acid-based lifeforms. They're relatively cheap. Rumi, his remembrance. The works of Rumi, a 13th century Earth poet, have been continuously in print since the 20th century. This edition of his poems was created a few years ago to mark the 900th anniversary of his death. Real life poet or fictional? Because I never heard of him. Now I want to go look that up. Rumi, poet. Help me by shutting up. Tear Songs of the Plains. Avant-garde poetry by the infamous Elcor performance artist, Nokrik Tor. I love Elcor performance artists. Critics agree that while Tor employs striking imagery, his verse structure suffers from an undisciplined laziness. You just have to understand the Elcor. And Love Fell, a book of free verse by reclusive Asari poet Teclis Bell. This sharp, pessimistic satire questions the ability of sentient races to rise above basic bloodshed. It's been a bestseller for decades. Questions the ability. That is pretty pessimistic. Among the Multitude. Oh, a collection of verses by Walt Whitman, a 19th century Earth poet. Now him I've heard of. A percentage of each purchase goes to the Whitman Foundation, a charitable organization that provides hospital care to those who can't afford it. So maybe by just buying these, we're increasing our reputation. The collected Alfred Tennyson, which I've heard of. The newly released edition that was printed in extremely limited quantities by Oxford Press. This version is highly sought after by book collectors. Ooh, shopaholic, here we are. We bought everything. I would like to leave, actually, if we can, I'd leave flowers and candy for Ashley. More scans. Scanning something else.
That was touch and go. Good work, Dr. Freilich.
Narrow splints still the best course of action.
I'll see if we have the required spatial bindings. Meet you back here.
Someone should find him a bed. Either that or he's just extremely tired. Lay down. Go ahead. There you go. Just relax. gonna be okay. Ashley.
You got pretty banged up there, Williams. Had me worried.
Still have me worried.
I just wanted to check in on you. See how you're doing.
I've been thinking about you.
Despite all this, it's good seeing you again, Ash. Some rest, okay? I'll come by when you're feeling better. We'll talk.
Yeah, she might hear us.
You need anything, Doc, let me know. Okay, Ash. You take care.
Leave the flowers. No.
See you soon.
Well, that helps my reputation. Lock now. I'm gonna look at the view every time, guys. Hope you don't mind that much. It's awesome. So really, just seeing the main council races here. So far, anyway. Everybody's working quietly.
Hi, Doctor. Didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Well, we need to prescribe you another round of antibiotics.
For when I ship out?
I have some bad news. Your squad applied the Medigel correctly, but infection had already set in by the time they found you. I'm sorry. I'm afraid we have to remove your leg below the knee.
Oh, what? But... I don't understand.
Nerve damage.
It doesn't even hurt.
It would if we took you off the painkillers, Lieutenant.
Or painkillers. That's horrible. How many times does that really happen in real life? That's what makes it horrible. Wait, this just goes... Yeah, here, what's in here? Probably barging into patients' rooms. We don't need to be bothered. What's empty? We'll get that guy on the floor over there and bring him in here. Well, there's not a lot to see, not a lot of people to talk to, which is surprising to me. I've been in there. How you doing? What's up? Got a problem? Well, you take a picture, it'll last longer. I know I'm disgraced, but sheesh. Alright, we gotta go... to the meet with the council.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Greetings.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Citadel Embassies. The current human ambassador is Dominic Osoba. Commander Bailey is the CSEC officer on duty. You will find him in the Citadel Security District office.
Yes, we've met.
What else is in the area?
This area is reserved for human embassy personnel and attending CSEC security. The human embassy prides itself on offering swift assistance to any who fall under its auspices.
Is the Citadel still all human? I mean, I don't really agree with that. Other Citadel areas?
Any other important areas I should know about?
The Normandy is currently docked in D-24, which is tagged to your biometrics. Docking Bay E-24 has been repurposed into temporary housing to accommodate the recent influx of civilians to the Citadel. For medical needs, the Presidium offers leading-edge care at the Huerta Memorial Hospital. The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel.
Yep.
That's it. Thanks.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
What if I wish to seek my assistance somewhere else? Welcome to the Citadel Embassies. Human Embassy, 31st floor.
The Council called the invaders Reapers.
Reapers. Snacks. I want to, like, buy a snack. Colony life? It's not that bad. Who came up with that slogan? Trying to fight.
Perhaps you can help me. I'm looking for my son.
But we spoke about this already. I told you about his mission and...
Nonsense. I just filled out the paperwork. He's very punctual when he's on the field. He checks in every week. Only, he hasn't checked in for a while now. A month. Anyway, I'd like to file an expedited contact request.
Yes, of course, ma'am. But the notes on his file state he's not under a contact ban.
Oh, you already looked. How kind of you. I'm just so worried. It's not like him to go quiet.
As soon as I get news, ma'am, I'll let you know as soon as I get news.
Thank you. You're such a nice young woman. You know, you remind me of my daughter-in-law.
Poor lady. War is hell. War is... Oh, Evolus. Human Embassy. Two Volus. Voli? Interesting, the coverings for the Salarians. Not sure I've ever seen them with that kind of, you know, head covering. Yes. Talking to somebody, or there's something wrong with his ear.
Please tell the Primacy that the Vol Protectorate wishes to assist with the Alliance project. We had a Prothean obelisk that might have helped. Sadly, it was lost in the Shrike Abyssal.
Cool.
Nevertheless, we are committed to helping both the Turian Empire and the Human Alliance.
These guys are not answering him. So we got a side quest here. Shrike Abyssal. A Volus diplomat needs a Prothean obelisk. Recover it from the Shrike Abyssal and deliver it to him at the Citadel Embassy. Right, so there's nowhere to go here. I mean, there's a room, but there's just no way into it. Alright, let's head to our destination then. Ilium under attack. Commander Bailey.